still can't believe it. Know what my mind allowed me to ever understand the passing of your life. Leaving me stuck in a puddle of misery, sinking deep and deep into hurting pain. My heart and soul aches off the thought of never having the blessings of being in your presence again. Mom, I'm sorry I was bad and hard-headed as fuck. I deserve all the whoopers and poppers in the mouth, I swear I did. I lied to you once, you still love me. I stole from you, you still love me. Used to tell you I hate you so much growing up, not completely understanding our struggle, but you still love me. No matter how I acted out, you stayed by my side through whatever. Let me grow to figure things out and gain my own perspective of what shit really was. And what I learned was, you was a queen, a strong black woman who went over and beyond to take care, raise and protect her kid without help from my daddy. Looking up at the city, thinking about my life, wondering why things never seem to go right. When I put so much on my shoulders, overwhelming my try. Sometimes my bad times get me down hard, but I cry. Most nights I can't sleep, constant thinking about things. For everything that went wrong, yeah, I'm taking the blame. For a bad relationship, my father, who wasn't a father. For my strong, loving mother, who had to play father. Shit, I don't regret it, I'm gonna keep on pushing. I'm learning life by experience, and it keep on teaching. Growing up without a father had me acting so bad. When I was young, it made me mad, cause I was missing my dad. Mama, I gave you hell and you was all I had. Wish I can bring you back from heaven, life without you so sad. And mom, you my heart, place no woman above me. Man, neither, you my black queen and I need you. And I love you, mama, for everything that you did. Might didn't get everything we wanted, but we got what we needed. Still remember them nights when you came home from work. Tired as hell, but you still cooked the meal for us. You the sweetest, kindest woman, go out your way to help us. It was hard, commend you on how you kept it all together. Raising four boys wasn't easy, but you did and did regret it. You a strong black woman, yeah I said it. Mama, when I get rich, it was all yours, you deserve it. Could never tell me you weren't worthy, cause it'll hurt me. Just so proud to think of all the love you showed me. Mama, 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 mama. Mama, mama, come back, your baby boy miss you. And I can't wait to hug and kiss you when I get to heaven. Ma, I've been feeling so alone since you left from Simon. You took a part of my soul and there's no replacing. The way you love me taught me how to love unconditionally. You never judge, always care for me through whatever. I miss those times cause you always made me feel important. And every time I think about you, I always see you smiling. Yeah, your baby growed up and real life shook me. Woke me up too many years, I was sleepwalking. I had to question what I learned over my time of thugging. Cause I was moving in circles, I had to break that cycle.
I'm sorry for going to jail, I know that's not how you raised me. I'm sorry if I ever made you feel like a bad mom. I'm sorry for hurting your feelings, you know I ain't really mean it. I'm sorry you had to leave her, come to school for me fight. I'm sorry I said I hate you out of spite, me want my daddy. I'm sorry for disappointing time when I ain't make you proud. I'm sorry stealing your truck late nights when you was sleep. I'm sorry you sacrificed your dream to struggle for your children. I'm sorry for being a juvenile in trouble, I should steal it. I'm sorry for yelling at you, I was so disrespectful. I'm sorry for sneaking girls in the house without permission. I'm sorry for being rebellious, I deserve every whip. I'm sorry I didn't become that ball player, I was dancing. I'm sorry for Khalil now being at your firm. I'm sorry how the fuck Saddam kidnapped your granddaughter. I'm sorry, cause that day I felt your heart break completely. Thank you for never judging, you always kept it authentic. Thank you for feeding my friends, to this day they still miss it. Thank you for all your wisdom, your perspective, what the realest. Thank you for all your loving, your loving, it was the sweetest. Thank you for always hustling and never quitting on your children. Thank you for showing me strength through the struggle, it made me tougher. Thank you for being my mother and caring for me with your soul. Thank you for all the times, so many times you got me through.
Thank you, cause honestly, I don't know where I would've been without you, mama. The stuff you taught me mentally has helped me maintain my struggles without you. And most days, I'm not myself without you. But I'm still hanging in there, I'm in it, son. I was built to get through whatever. I never thought in the same mind that the last time I seen you would be the last time. Like, damn, mama, we had so many plans and things to do together. Why now and not later? Guess you was big tired of this bogus ass life. Feeling neglected, being raped by your stepfather. Being left to provide for kids you ain't make yourself. Feeling you been abused mentally and physically. Feeling like a stepchild of 10 plus. I understand why you went so hard for your kid, mom. You had something to prove, and just never turn your back on your family. Even if it meant struggling forever until you die.
Just stay loyal and down until you come up. Yeah, you the real definition of this. I love you so damn much, and I miss you even more. But thanks for birthing me, nurturing me, teaching me, guiding me, protecting me, loving me. You were my everything, and still.